O'Leary.
Same answer as the chicken or the egg.
So it's O'Leary.
No, a great melody doesn't need to start with a great lyric or a lyricist.
Then how do you start?
Well, it can start with a note, which can become a phrase. And you try hanging words off each branch, like trimming a tree.
Sounds easy enough.
Really? Well, don't talk about love, or you'll have to say, fits like a glove, or a certain as push comes to shove. You will pine for the woman you're constantly thinking of. You see the problem?
Dangling participle. So you suggest staying away from love?
At all costs, and don't mention your life. Or you'll have to say, cuts like a knife, or refer to the heartbreak and strife when you find that you're missing your...
Missing? What? You were saying what you missed.
Oh, I miss music. I miss the song. Since she's not with me, it comes out wrong.
Georgia.